This is the small bridge that's made from the remnants of the water tank above camp. It was made in the late 80s or early 90s by a group called the Bridge Builders. They did a lot of work up here back then. It's just a small bridge crossing a small ravine.